Once upon a time, there was a king named Indrasen. One day, he went hunting to the jungle, and he got separated from his teammates while chasing prey. He went straight forward into the jungle, and due to this, he started becoming thirsty. The disturbed king started wandering in search of water. After a long search, King Indrasen saw a well. There was water in the well, but there was no means of getting it. The king took off the turban from his head and tied one end of it tightly to the saddle of the horse. And he caught the other end and landed into the well. But his turban was not long enough. He was so restless that he let go of the turban and fell into the well and drank a lot of water. King regretted his stupidity after he quenched his thirst, and now there was no way that he could get out of the well. And at that time, some sages who lived in the jungle were passing by. As they heard a horse whining, they went in that direction. The loyal horse was standing there with one end of the turban tied to the saddle and the other end of it hanging inside the well. When they peeped inside the well, they saw a man trying to get out of it. They tied one end of their dhoti very tightly and pulled the king out. The king was very happy when he came out and breathed a sigh of relief and thanked those sages for saving his life. He told his name and asked them to visit his kingdom. Those sages accepted his invitation. A few days later, one of those sages, while roaming around, went in front of the palace of that king and saw the king sitting on the balcony with his queen. The king immediately recognized the sage who had saved his life. He came running and took the sage to his palace with respect. Seeing the sage getting so much respect, the king's queen was angry with him. In a while, his prince also came, but the king was so engrossed in serving the sage that he didn't pay attention to the prince. And the prince also got angry with him and went away. After some time, the minister came, and the king was so busy that he didn't look at the minister. In this way, the queen, the prince, the minister, and the servant one by one got angry with the sage, and they started planning how to get the sage out of their palace. When the king noticed this, he felt very bad, asked them to gather around, and said, "What should we do if someone treats us well or helps us?" "Everyone, we should also treat him well or help him." "King, what should we do if someone saves our life?" "Everyone, we should give everything to him." "King, okay, this man saved my life. Now tell me what I should do." After listening to this, everyone was quiet. And the minister said with humility, "King, we are ashamed. Now we realized our mistakes. Whatever you are doing is the right thing, King." Now the king said to the sage, "King, sage, from now on, this royalty is all yours. You take care of it. The sage was happy with the devotion of the king, and the sage blessed him and said, Long live the king!